The year was 1940. The city, Ploiești, Romania. The largest oil production center in Europe outside the Soviet Union. Following a secret pact between Germany and the USSR, Romania is caught between a rock and a hard place. In June, it loses a huge territory to the USSR. In August and September, Germany breaks off parts of western and southern Romania and awards them to its neighbors, Hungary and Bulgaria. In October, the first German troops enter what's left of Romania. Most of them are stationed in Ploiești, secretly preparing to break their pact and surprise attack the USSR. Between the arrival of the Germans in 1940 and the Soviet counteroffensive and occupation in 1944, Ploiești was Germany's oil tank. Hitler said it himself.
Weil ich immer eine Angst hatte, dass Russland im Spätherbst plötzlich Rumänien überfällt und sich in die Besitz der Petroleumquellen setzt.
The year is 1943, August 1st, early morning. A little girl, her siblings, and their mother are having breakfast. Suddenly, the air raid alarm goes off, and all hell breaks loose. It's the Americans, who, allied with the Soviets, are bombing the refineries in Ploiești. Bombs are falling everywhere. The little girl and her family hide in a shelter dug in their backyard. A bomb lands mere feet away, and the shelter's entrance is covered in dirt and debris. The girl and her family are trapped. Will they make it out alive? This is Ploiești, Operation Tidal Wave, where death smells like oil and the fate of the war is at play. What do you care about?
Mm-hmm.